Set the strap flat on the table with the swivel buckle facing down. If you plan to wear the strap on your left shoulder, then you must attach the quick adjust slider to the left side of your camera. Conversely, if you plan to wear the strap on your right shoulder, then you must attach the quick adjust slider to the right side of your camera. Next, take the loop end of the strap and thread it through the strap mounting point. Then pass the other end of the strap through the loop. Pull it tight. Repeat this on the other side. When you're done, attach the padding by clicking it into the swivel buckles. Make sure the quick adjust slider attaches to the front part of the strap, which is the side with the Custom SLR logo.